crazy that only 1 week out of action has made me this fired up to get back in the ring.
Good. Use that fire against Natalya.
Actually, I wanted to talk to you. We certainly need to take care of the Bella twins. But I'm not sure I would have gone so hard on them on social media in the first place.
Justine's been telling me all about what she went through with the Divas nonsense. How the Divas division changed WWE for her. For all women, really.
Listen, no disrespect to your aunt, but I kind of see where Natalya's coming from. I think she has a point.
A point? I don't know. WWE's come so far since the Divas division, and I'm not going to be nostalgic about the past. Certainly not a past that, in my opinion, did more harm than good. Besides, I want to beat the Bella twins.
Now those last two points we can agree on. There's no use debating the past. Not when we can defeat all four of them and also have a little fun in the present.
You feeling ready for your match tonight?
Ava and I are good to go. What are you doing here?
I'm here to put a stop to any divas, naturally. And if Natalya and Beth want to take on that mantle tonight, that includes them.
You mean watch us do that?
Sure, that's what I meant. And I'll be in your corner.
That's great. Thank you.
Believe me, it'll be my pleasure.